LAFC are doing a better job now of utilizing that 3v2 in midfield. Oh.
And a giveaway. Huddleston. He has been unstoppable in the 1.5 League Cup games he's played so far. Glad holds his head. He might have just handed LAFC a ticket to the quarterfinals.
And more importantly in this game, just takes the gamble, and it's Justin Glad just being way too careless on the ball in possession there. Zach McMath has made him, taking himself out of the center of the goal to make himself an option. And when Glad just hesitates and casual on the ball there, good press from Denny Bouanga. And once he wins possession, there's only one thing that's gonna happen here, finding the back of the net, getting a brace in just a matter of seconds. And LAFC find themselves up.
Para ver más, suscríbete al canal de Fox Deportes en YouTube.